trying to impress my saddlebags. Oh, bitch. Wow, we've been together a long time, huh? A lot of you have been with us since then. We miss you many, many events tonight. That's what we love about our heavy metal community, our priest family. Sticking together through the ups and the downs, through the thin and the thin, through the joy, through the sadness, through the laughter, through the tears. It's a beautiful thing, man. It's a really beautiful thing. And we love to do this. We love to do this. We've been doing this for over 50 years. We cannot do what we love to do without you beautiful metal maniacs. Thank you for giving us this life. You mean the world to us. We got nothing without you guys. We got nothing. And we are in your room. 50 years ago, this year we released our first record, Rock and Roll. Scary, scary. Bunch of kids going in the studio. Don't touch that, don't touch that. Well, that was our first record, Rock and Roll. It was a new experience. We just remixed and remastered that. It's coming out in November, in the vinyl. It's worth checking out, man, because those are the roots of heavy metal. This band was there from day one, making heavy metal. And in a short space of time, it really is a long space of time, we went from Rock and Roll to Sad Wings of Destiny, Sin After Sin. Oh, now I got lost. Killing Machine, Hell Look for Other, Point of Entry, Ram It Down, British Steel, Screaming for Vengeance, Defenders of the Faith, The Painkiller. And now our new metal baby, this is the Invincible Shield.